My dad actually just walked out on us. He decided that he wanted a new life with a new family. And that's a nice way of saying he just left us. And at the time, my mom, it was like everything was colliding. She knew that her job was getting ready to end. You know, my father has walked out on us. And we, as kids, we didn't understand. And the whole time, for me particularly, I said, my father's coming back. He'll be back. He's just mad right now. And my mom said, well, I got to do something different. I can't stay here. My cousin that lived in Atlanta called her and said, my daughter, she will only stay with you. She only likes you. I need somebody to watch her. Do you mind, you know, coming to Atlanta? And my mom said, absolutely. What my mom never told me, and she told me recently, was that about 10 minutes before that call happened, she was contemplating suicide.